What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have the top 10 goals from week 18. You guys know that I can't catch every single game. I try to watch all of them. I actually watch a lot of games on my live stream that I don't post. Check it out, Mojo's Live. I got the link in the description or something like that. Feel free to pop by. I'll usually watch hockey, but no more free promo. This should be good. I'm excited to see what I missed out on, so let's see what this video is about.
First ever goal in the NHL for Clark is a game winner in overtime.
Joe, that's a great pass.
What an effort!
Look at it forward!
It's a nice move right there.
Push it deep, Dumba.
Feel like he scored.
Proper position, McKinnon got by Moser. In the slot, tip for Taves. He'll shoot!
That single was pretty. That was a nice move by McCanahan, bro.
McKinnon slides by Moser. Watch a touch pass by Durant. Isn't that a thing?
I like those jerseys. I haven't seen those Avalanche jerseys. I like those.
And that's what you need from your best players.
Number 9.
Points at 11 of his last 12. And he digs that out of the skates, gives it to Nyes. To the net, scores!
Oh, what hands there by Matthew.
That was
Nyes.
Dirty.
Matthews does a good job of pressuring. Marner with a little bit of a chip, and then quickly.
That release was so fast to get it.
And
wow.
That release. You can see Hofer was deep in his
the
net,
move, and then
Nyes
he just.
Made pay
dude, that was quick. And the placement was absurd. Number 8.
Back down by Stutzla. With Kachuk. Stutzla busting. He scores!
Fiber!
Does it himself and ties the game at 2.
Wow.
Outside. Oh, we saw that one.
He holds off 3 Panthers here.
Yeah,
and
that was.
On him because the back pressure of Montour. And
gross.
He reaches out. Stutzla just pops it to himself and he never gets the puck back.
Grody, grody, grody. Number 7.
First period. Right leg injury. Zibanejad with Kreider.
Nice pass. Oh, he did a little chip pass over the dive, bro. That pass was perfect.
Joe, that's a great pass.
Oh, it's a fantastic. Watch how it goes over the sliding defenseman and then lands straight onto the stick.
It really should be top 10 plays, bro. I like top 10 goals, but they should be like top 10 plays, too.
With a takeaway. Out of the box is Brent Clark. He's got a breakaway. To the backhand. Forehand. Scores! The Kings win it in overtime.
Kind of faked out the goalie there. Kind of expected, though, on a breakaway. I don't know how this got as high as it did.
It's Allmark all twisted up.
The first ever goal in the NHL for Clark is a game winner in overtime after he ended up in the box and thought he might have cost his team.
First game? I don't know, bro. I don't know. That should have been maybe like number 8. That was a nice fake.
What a pass by Kucherov. Kucherov sees Stammer in behind everybody. How about this move, too? To fake the shot, freeze the goaltender.
See, that one was actually a good fake. It wasn't like a regular. I've seen the chop, chop, chop too much in front of the goalie. And then just take it on the side.
And here's Stutzla back the other way again.
This particular play, his brilliance really comes to the fore. Sanderson with a nice look, the first move to get around Liljegren.
As
he drags
clean.
It to the front of the net, there are pass options. Instead, though, he gets Vasilevskiy.
That sequence was too
so
nice.
Slightly off that blocker side post and goes back against the grain
nice.
To beat him.
Number 3.
If he makes it, it's an empty net, but you're right, Brendan. The guy that can shoot the puck.
Look at Nelson Woo! With it on a string, and he scores. Well, Brock Nelson just says, I'll do it myself. Ties the
Willie
score
Nelson?
One.
He's so slippery. He has that long reach and just really the light hand.
Well, I'm always impressed and stunned by Brock Nelson's awareness to know how far that neck stick is and to be just an inch away. Brock knows that better than anyone. What a big tally.
Good stick handling right there. Number 2.
And he's able to take that puck away. Smith was running high.
Toe drag? Enough? Oh!
Caps got momentum from the kill. And
what a fade.
Did the rest.
Oh, he almost saved that, too. That's so tough.
Again, and then wraps it around the goaltender as he's below the goal line.
He almost saved that.
Connor McMichael.
Nice. Number 1.
With speed, Byfield. Around one man in on goal. Scores! Quinton Byfield. What an effort.
Look at the footwork. He kicks the puck back to his stick. You're talking a big man right there. Back and then able to hoist it. He has to get it over the pad.
That's what I like to see, bro.
I did not think he would regain possession of the puck.
Wow.
He surprised me.
Wow.
And he surprised the Blue Jackets.
absolute beaut of a goal, bro. All right, if you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed, drop a like for your boy, sub. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Yo, peace out.